Hi people, welcome to my channel. Today you will learn to park your car in parallel. Many people are afraid to park the vehicle because the space is narrow and they don't know to maneuver. But today you will lose your fear with this easy parking technique. But first of all, I wanted to suggest that you subscribe to my channel. Here up, I will leave the playlist with all the driving tutorials that I have done. You seen at it. If you like it, you subscribe to my channel. This tactic is useful if it is a large or a small car. And remember that the idea is that you always keep to the right. The first step is to see if the car enters the space that you think you are going to park. For that, you will look at the back of your car. Soon as you see that your car goes to the back, slow down and look over a bit of space with respect to the car in front. Second step, keeping a mirror approximately with the car on the side, moving the car with the single clutch, you will calculate that the end of the rear window of your car is oriented towards the rear of the car that was in front of you. Third step, move the whole direction towards where you are going to arrive. In this case, the parking is on the right, then in the right direction. Put reverse and move the car only with the clutch. Look at the mirror opposite where you are going to park, and when you see the whole front of the car that is going to be behind yours, you stop. Fourth step, straighten tires, turn and half the steering wheel that the rudder logo is straight. You look at the mirror where you are going to park and begin to look as the car approaches the sidewalk. The idea is to see that the handle of the door of your car before reaching the sidewalk. At that point, you brake. It is only to finish. You will move the whole steering wheel to the opposite side of the sidewalk. Then you move the whole steering wheel to the left, and you are calculating with the clutch the movement of your car. When you see the car straight to the sidewalk, you brake. And that's it, you park it like a professional.
If you liked this video, give me a like. Don't forget to share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you the next time. Bye.